Alright guys, it's River Rat here. Did some Walmart shopping earlier. I'm gonna show you what I got. Start over here. I got some mud minnows from Yum. I'll try these for bass. Basically, for inch swim bait. See that there? I'm gonna rigged up. Got some grubs, white grubs. They're like a buck. Them up for crappies in the river. Same with the heads, I'll just go with it, quarter ounce jig heads, feel good work. I got some little shad tails there for like $1.96. Those will work good for like pan fishing. I got a little case for my small crankbaits, that was like $4. Got some power bait swim baits, these are my favorite, one of my favorite lures. I got a small size, I haven't tried before, but I'm gonna see if it works on crappie. I got the big bluegill color, and that's shad. I'm hoping those will work good. Go down here, I have some size 6 octopus hooks from Laser Shark for catching bait. Some size 6 treble hooks for replacing lures and catfish. Some bobber stoppers, those are 86 cents each. Some big swivels for my catfish rigs, and some split rings for changing hooks and whatever out on lures. 4 Gamatsu hooks. These are one of my favorite chain catfish hooks ever to use. There's some tape for wrapping my fingers on casting so I can cast better with the reel I got. I'm going to show you, and also other reels. 2 ounce bank sinkers for catfish. Got some little plastic bags for my rigs. Up here, some 8-pound fluorocarbon for my bait catching rod, ultralight. Some 30-pound line for the reel I'm about to show you. I got a Shakespeare ATS bait casting reel. Let me show you here. Jesus, how am I gonna do this? I don't got I'm filming with my phone, I'm sorry for the bad quality. Shakespeare ATS has the clicker. It's pretty loud. Clicker off. Sorry, I apologize for the bad quality. Free spool. Not a free spool. It's a level one. This has a little play in there. That's alright though. I'm not looking for good quality. I just want to pull in some big catfish. It holds. Let's see. Line quality there. Jesus fucking Christ. 14 pound, 580 yards. 20 pound, 400 yards. 25 pound, 315 yards. This is 30 pounds, so I'm going to get 300 yards on here. I'm excited to use it. I need a rod for it. Got some rods over there. I'll probably just put on that big 8 foot one I got over there for practice casting. I think I did pretty good, guys. Grand total I spent $98, which I think is pretty good. I got some good deals, some lines, some good, pretty good quality stuff. I wasn't shopping in the clearance bins, you know. So I spent a little more, but I'm happy with it. Also, gonna show you some fishing stuff on Christmas. Some 10-pound trolling, some swim baits. Big tackle bag, all right there. And poles. So yeah, that's everything. Got my weights, package from my Oreo, and yeah, that's it. Goodbye, guys. If you watch this and you like it, make sure you comment and like it and subscribe to me. Do more videos on the way, and yeah, if you've got any questions about how any of these lures work or the reel turns out, I'll message you. Or leave a comment. That's what I'm doing. Goodbye.